everybody, and welcome, welcome, welcome to YouTube. You're here, you're awesome, you made it. This is a great place to be. I'm your friend and host, Dan Compton, and welcome back to Dan the Starman. So, we have a really good episode for you guys this week. So, we're going to start things off with the segment known as Reenacting Monologues of Plays and / Movie Style. So, this time we're going to reenact a scene from the... Disney movie known as The Incredibles. So, basically, we're going to reenact the scene known as the Where's My Super Suit scene. This is one of my favorite scenes, and it's so much funnier. And also, this scene is going to be a very special dedication to my dad since this is his birthday today. So, Dad, if you're watching this, happy birthday, and we hope you enjoy that awesome scene. This is for you, pal. So, let's get into it, and we hope you enjoy the awesome Where's My Super Suit scene from The Incredibles of Disney. We hope you enjoy, everybody. My super suit.
What?
Where is my super suit?
Put it away.
Where?
What do you need to know?
I need it.
What's the thing about running out of the room? No, Darren, do? We've been planning this dinner for 2 months.
The public is in danger.
My evening's in danger.
Yo, turn around to this woman. We are talking about the greater good.
Greater good? I am your what? I'm the greatest good you are ever gonna get.
Thank you. Oh, hey everybody, welcome back. So, you've enjoyed the awesome Where's My Super Suit scene from The Incredibles. And this is a really funny scene that we hope you enjoyed. It was one of my favorite scenes from The Incredibles. So, to continue this week's episode, we're going to showcase a new installment of the segment known as Entertainment of the Universe. So, we're going to Islands of Adventure in Universal Orlando, and we're going to show you an awesome night show that takes place in the Hogwarts Castle in the Harry Potter world. And yes, if you probably remembered seeing an awesome Christmas-themed show at the Hogwarts Castle, this time this is going to be a little different since this is not Christmas-themed. So, this show is called The Nighttime Lights of the Hogwarts Castle. So, we hope you enjoy it, so let's go to Islands of Adventure theme party in the Wizarding World of Harry Potter, and we hope you enjoy The Nighttime Lights of the Hogwarts Castle show. You'll enjoy it, everybody.
Thank you.
Hi everyone, welcome back. So, you've enjoyed the awesome nighttime light show of the Hogwarts Castle, the Wizarding World of Harry Potter. It's so cool and it's an awesome light show. And it's also cool that the Sorting Hat from Harry Potter narrates the whole show and hosts the night show. And also, it's so cool that the small display of fireworks pops up at the end of the show. It's so cool and so much fun. So, we have a very special announcement for you guys. So, this upcoming weekend is the awesome Mega Orlando Convention on the weekend of from March 30th to April 2nd. So that's right, folks. I will be attending. Dana Starman will be attending the Mega Orlando Convention, and we will be and I'll be coming in dressing up as some more Power Rangers, I'll be dressing up as two brand new Power Rangers I've never dressed up before. So and I'm going to give you a sneak preview of the awesome Power Rangers costume that I will be dressed up in, So, not only will I be dressing up as the Red Jungle Fury Power Ranger, but I'm also going to be dressing up as the Jungle Fury Purple Wolf Power Ranger. So, I'm going to give you a sneak preview of my costume for the Purple Wolf Power Ranger from Jungle Fury. So, that being said, it's time. So let's do it. It's Morphin' Time. Jungle Beast, Spirit Unleashed.
With the courage of a wolf, Jungle Fury, Wolf Ranger.
And that was so much fun showing you my morph of the Jungle Fury Purple Wolf Ranger. So, that's one of my main costumes I'll be dressing up in, as at the Mega Orlando Convention. So, that's all the time we have for today, everybody. So before we go, let's take a look at our subscribe count yet again, shall we? Okay, then, looking pretty good so far. We're up to 636 subscribers. This is awesome. Now, everyone, those of you who are just brand new and joining on this channel, welcome. I'm so glad you're joining us. Now, everyone, I want you all to please keep telling your friends and keep telling everyone you know all over your hometown to subscribe to my channel, Dan the Starman, please. So, thank you all for joining me. I will see you next week. And until then, this is Dan Compton, and I'm Dan the Starman, everybody. Thank you all very much, and I'll see you all next time. Have a nice day, and enjoy your week, guys.